We've been moving across the country at a faster pace than we ever have before. I mean, usually when we start a tour, we start out on the East Coast, we do a show, and we, you know, we drive a couple hundred miles to the next place, we do a show. But we're starting this tour with Foals and the Naked and Famous out in Bellingham, Washington. So we took 4 days to just sprint across the country. And we've been doing nothing but sitting in this van and driving.
Hi.
Hi.
Does anyone know where we just were?
Somewhere in Wisconsin. It's about as good as I can do right now. Banner and coffee. Breakfast champions.
We started in New York, and then we did one day drive to Chicago, and then we did another day drive from Chicago to Fargo, and then from Fargo we went to Montana, and now we're here in Seattle.
We should mention that right now we're missing one of our crew, and Doris has been moving around the country a little bit. She's going to be meeting up with us tomorrow in Bellingham right before our first show.
We've all been driving a lot.
We share driving responsibilities equally.
Each of us drives a bit, and then someone else will take over and drive a bit more.
We drive until we're tired, and then someone says, I'm not tired, I'll drive.
Our tour starts today, actually, so playing our first show in Bellingham.
At the Wild Buffalo House of Music.
Is it called the House of Music?
Yeah.
Quite literally a house of music.
It's just built of music.
Alright.
Yeah.